Everyone, in this Microsoft Excel video, we are going to see that how can we color code these cells depending upon their content. There are two ways through which we can do that. Is that first of all, we would be applying that only to the cells which have that particular text in them, and the second way is we are going to apply it to the whole worksheet. So first of all, let's just see the contents of the cell. Here are few cells with information either true or false. What I'm gonna do is just color the false with a red and the true with a green. So let me just select all the cells which I want to color, which is all the cells that have the text. Then you need to go to the home tab. In this home tab, there is this styles group which contains conditional formatting. Right click on it, and in this conditional formatting you will be having this option to highlight cell rules. Once you expand it, you need to go to this equal to option. So this kind of a dialog box appears. Here you can choose the color of the text and you can choose the value. So first of all, let's just go with false value. So make sure not to make any typos, otherwise the cells would not be highlighted. So by default, it's red, light red fill with dark red text. So this has been filled over here. If you want to change the color, like if you want to change it to green. So for green, I don't want false to be written. I want true to be here, because true I want to associate with the green color. So from here, you can apply this. Once you click on OK, the changes are applied. Again, you can just select these cells, go to conditional formatting, highlight cells rule equal to, and this time you can apply for the false values. Okay, so like this, both the rules are applied. So as many times you want to apply the rules, that as many times you have to continue this step. The second thing is that if you want to change the colors, like I don't want the typical red and green color, I want another color. You can click on this drop down. You can just select these things like red text, light red fill, or just the red border. Or what you can do is, if you want to make some custom changes of your own, what you can do is just go to custom format. Once you click on custom format, you would be able to make all these changes like that are present over here in this font. Like you can make the font regular, you can make it italics or bold, and you can also select the kind of the color that you want. Suppose I want this kind of a let's just go with a blue color. Okay, then you can click on OK. So this is the kind of the formatting that is applied. Let's just click on OK so that this formatting is kept. Next, if you want to apply this to the whole worksheet, what you can do is just select this whole worksheet using this arrow over here. Again, go to the same steps, and here we can just select the value again as false. So since the cells have no text in them, their default value is taken as false, and all the cells have been filled with a light red color with a text. So the text, if you write any, it would be in red color as well. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.